I hope every one of you have opened the app. So let's move. Swipe. Here is a brief description about what all are they present in the app. Swipe. Swipe. Now press the white arrow on the top. This is terms and condition. Click I agree. So if you're a first time user, you'll have to sign up or you can log in. So let's do sign up. Here you should be entering the email ID. Either it can be your personal email ID or the organization. So I'll be using I hope everyone of you have entered the email ID. Now click the white arrow on top. Now you will receive a confirm email. Yes. They will ask for the phone number. You can give your own phone number. Now click OK. Now you'll receive a message saying that an email has been sent to your registered, the email ID which you have registered. Click OK. Open the email ID. Open the email. Now click on the registration profile. The screen will open for you now. Please enter the details. I'm creating a dummy account. For the organization type, as you can in the there's a drop down menu, acute, LTC is long term care and other. Let's select acute. The other options, number of bed, number of indications are optional. How did you hear about us? For you guys can click conference. Now create password. I hope every one of you have filled all the details. Now we'll just have to click activate my account. You will receive a message saying account created. Now open the app. Enter the password you have given. Now click the white arrow on the top. Now you will receive a screen like this. Here we have, as you can see, three types of moments: in and out, 4 moments, 5 moments. In and out is nothing, is used in case of in OTs, where you'll be telling whether the patient, whether the hand hygiene was performed before going in and coming out. And then 4 moments and 5 moments. WHO recommends 5 moments, so we'll go ahead with the 5 moments. And again the organization type will be acute. Now again click the white arrow on the top. They have a tutorial for you. Click OK. Now press the new session. Sample location. These are the different types of healthcare workers you can which is available in the app. click the physician. Now these are, as you can see, this screen shows the various moments which are available, all the 5 moments of hand hygiene. You can click either one or two or any number, like all of it also can be selected. Down you can see 3 different types of icon: mist, wash and rub. Based on whether the physician has performed wash or rub, you can select rub. So once you click the rub, here you can see a timer has started. This timer will timer is an advantage in case of your app. As you know, the WHO has suggested, has recommended the timings for hand rub and hand wash. This is not possible in case of your manual forms. Once the physician has completed the hand rub, you can give end rub. Or if the physician has failed to do the rub, you can give this mist. Now to save this opportunity, you will have to click the arrow on the top. So now coming to the brief overview of other Speedy Audit features. Swipe to the left. You can now if you click on Speedy Audit any point of time, you will have get the options help or feedback. Swipe. Then there is an additional, like when you open the session screen, and down there is compliance, where you'll be finding that hand rub, hand wash and mist. And next to that, we'll have another icon showing the additional precautions. Under additional precautions, you'll have the contact-based precaution, droplet precaution, or airborne precaution, and also you have PPE. If the physician has donned any glove or gown, you can just click on it. It will be green if the PPE has been complied. If it is missed, you can give it as red. Here you can see one tap will give PPE complied, second tap will give PPE missed, and third tap will give, you can cancel that. So swipe again. You can even add notes where there are certain things like nails, rings, bracelets. This also can be a foci of infection. Swipe. Now once you have finished the data session, you will be saving the data. This data can be backed up in your email. I'll be showing it to you further. I'll be telling you how you'll have to do that. And under the settings, you have these many different options where you can again choose the moments. You can track individuals you can follow up one doctor throughout the session, and then facility type, that again is acute or LTC. Interface can be single or multiple. Single is like which I showed you was a single interface. I'll be showing you how it appears in the multiple interface. Now here you can see how it appears in the multiple interface. As you know, in the clinical situation, it is quite impossible to be seeing only one person, to be following one person. So we have here multiple interface where you can be following all, like one, there is one doctor who is going to do a procedure, there is one more doctor who has just finished a procedure, and there is a nurse who is giving an injection. So all of these people can be followed at a time. That's about the tutorial. Now click the white arrow. Now I will be showing you exactly how it appears in a multiple session. Click on the settings. Here you interface is select as multiple. Now to go back, click the home icon on the top and left. Now click for the new session. Add custom location. Suppose I want to do in PICU, that is pediatric ICU. Type the name and click OK. Now you'll have an option, add HCP, that is healthcare personnel. Add. Now you have an option saying tap here to set profession. Press that. You can add the physician. Now click the white arrow. So here you can see you can follow up to 4 physicians. In case you want to add more, you can just have to click the plus icon to add more number of physician. To add another type of healthcare personnel, you just have to click again plus, tap to set profession, nurse. So again you will have so many different number of nurses you can be following. Now how you are going to do is, these are the symbols like before patient, after before patient, before we contact with the patient, before aseptic precaution, etc. The 5 moments, and then here we have mist, wash and rub as usual. You can click rub, you can see the timer is going, and now you are seeing the second doctor has missed it. You can just click mist. And nurse has is performing a hand wash. You can click. So we can be following many people at a given point of time. And these are the additional PPE. Like you can click whether they are donning the gloves, gown, etc. If they are not using the glove, if you click again, it will become cross. Again, if you click, it will be empty, etc. And then to save, click the white arrow. To add any note, you just have to click, and then whether there are extra nails, rings, etc. And then for the transmission, contact protection, droplet protection, etc. And now to save the session, in the topmost and the left corner, there is an arrow. Kindly click on that. That will give a message saying, would you like to end the session? Click yes. So your session has been saved. To view this session, you will have to click the in the main menu, my data. Once you open this, you can see PQ. We have done auditing in PQ on date, time, etc. You can just open it and see like how many indications and how what time, etc. Go back. Now this data can be backed up in your email also. So for that, to send, either you can just click the mail symbol on the right side, or you can click send new data. Do you want to send? Yes. So this data has been sent to your registered email ID. Kindly open your email. You'll be getting the data in this format. Click the download. Once it has been downloaded, you can open it. So this will, the result will be recorded in an Excel sheet. So it is easier for calculation. So you can see physician before not applicable, and it was hand hygiene was performed for 56 seconds, etc. So this will make the analysis much simpler. Let's go back to the app. Home to go back. And again, one more feature is report. In this report, it will show the exact number of indication and whether it was complied or missed, etc. in at one glance. That's it.